Good day, and I'm back with Summer Pockets, and well, let's continue this. What is it? Morning!
Ohayou gozaimasu!
Today's breakfast is... there is strangely appetizing smell there. It's smell! It's crap!
Kani chahan desu.
I do love crab, that's for sure.
Yokatta desu.
Would have liked to eat it as something other than with fried rice. But where did you get a crab?
Minato de moratan desu.
You can catch crab around here? And people will just give you a crab?
Gen ni koushite aru desu kara, toreren janai desu ka?
Yes.
何かリクエストがあれば、チャーハンの具に盛り込みますよ。
It has to be fried rice, doesn't it?
もちろんです。
I put Michan's special crab fried rice in my mouth. It tastes with sea and the crab itself, as well as the fatty eggs are properly mixed in this with rice. It's amazing crab fried rice. Crab fried rice. You know what I mean. Give me a second. I want to set up the time. I forgot about that actually. Alright, let's continue. This is delicious!
Takahara-san, do you like things you like?
Not really. Maybe sasami?
Sasami?
Have I heard of it? I
know, but... it's that pasa-pasa meat, isn't it?
Yeah?
あまりささみが好きって聞かないので戸惑いました。一瞬、刺身かどっちだって考えましたよ。
Yeah. It's low in fats and high in protein, so it's perfect for bodybuilding.
なぬ!
Of course, you would be interested in that.
体作りには持ってこいって。
I don't know if we don't have you chest at all. Oh, his wants.
What? No one said anything like that!
Right, right. Sorry, my bad. After breakfast, Umi-chan jumps out of his house. So, what should I do? For now? Kyoko-san? No, of course you do. That was straight to the point.
いるものといらないものを分けなきゃいけないし。
I see.
せっかくだし、鳥城島を楽しんでおいて。都会と違うところがたくさんあって、楽しいわよ。
Okay, I'll take you up on that. She refused my help. Maybe she's just being considerate. Well, there is a number of places I haven't visited yet.Yes, I wander around again today. Oh, so that's why you chase us. Okay. So yeah, I assume that's play with Tenzen. I really want to actually. I still didn't play it. I thought I would play after recording, but still didn't come around to do this.And man, I want to, because it was pretty fun. A shrine, I guess, just something? With her, with Umi, and with Shiroha. I don't remember her name. Config? Kamome, Kushima, Sumugi, Sorakadao, and Narusa Shiroha. Alright. Oh, let's go to Umi, I guess. Because, I know, she's pretty funny. Is that Umi-chan? It looks like she's buying something at the candy store. Seemingly satisfied, she knows the thing on her wrists. Then... oh, there she goes. In any case, I step up to the candy store as well. One shave, that is the same thing as Umi-chan. Okay, let's Let's go! Yeah, I did save not that long ago. The same thing as the girl who was just there, just here.
Omae-san mo iku no kai? Fighter no michi o.
I think I might have made a really bad decision here.
Sono me, kakugo wa juubun no yo da no.
No, I think you are mistaken.
Uketoru ga e, fighter no akashi ja.
On a second thought? Wait, why are you grabbing my arm? That's just crazy, you grip! Stop! She snaps something around my wrist. What's this? It looks kind of like a weird wristwatch. Okay. What in the world is Miya-chan up to?
Kono Torishiro jima ni sumu amata no shimamon tachi o te ni ire o o mezasu no ja.
I guess he's just playing around. Ah, I see. I guess this is like a summer event for the local kids or something. Yeah, I guess. I might get to talk to Omi-chan more often, so I guess I'll just throw with it. I don't really know the rules, but I guess I'll try to become the king.
Toki ga kureba, sono ude wa ga nasu beki koto o oshiete kure yoru.
That's so.
Shinu nai yo.
Saying you this could kill me? This is very unnerving. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save as well just because I'm scary cat. And I mean, we have like 2000, well, not 2000, 200 saves, so why not use it? Okay, Tsugumi again. What? Shiroha, Tsugumi, and Sorokadao. Shrine and secret base. So it wasn't like a vent, it was just... Or is that a vent? I guess that's a vent, but when the Tenzen is just like play. Okay. I'm personally interested to Sorokado, so let's go to her. We're walking down the road. I come across a sleeping owl. And Anari, her pet fox, is also sound asleep next to her. And here I thought foxes would be more wary. I guess it takes after its owner. To begin with, is it actually a fox? I crouch down next to our. You know, she actually reminds me of Sora from 9 because of like her open stomach, I guess. Because Sora is like her. Jacket open, you know. Doesn't look like she's be awakening anytime soon. I think I'll play a prank on her. Nah, that's crazy. So she reacts to this actually. It seems she can still kind of sense when danger's around here. And then Nari is not reacting at all either. Our body starts to shift all of a sudden. She's about to fall over. Oh, let's be a pervert again, I guess. Why not? Wow! Oh, I reach my hand out to hold our up. I'm pretty sure we'll be in blame as a way, because if she would fall down, she would blame us for not catching her, and if she will do that, we will do that. She will call us parents, so, Hello? Good day? Huh? good morning? She's about to scream again. Huh? Huh? She gonna scream? Please be gentle. Play? With what? Can I hear that again?
Huh?
Right, right. Just what kind of dream was she having? In any case, I'll let go of her. You're always wondering... Ah, sorry. I do, but it's not by choice. Koko-san said she doesn't need my help yet. Also, I think voices are kind of a little bit quiet. Ah. Well, what can I do, I guess? Okay.
Yes,
could be.
あの人骨董マニアだもん。Yeah,
I'm starting to think so too.
考古学者に憧れていたって聞いたことあるし。うん。ノトラマンシク。加藤のおばあちゃんの影響ね。古物の収集癖すごかったし。So
there might be something that's worth a lot of money in that shit?
あっても不思議じゃないわね。Hmm.
Like a katana?
すごい食いついてきたわね。あ、見るの。っていうか、なんで日本刀？Because
it's cool? Well, don't you think that all guys just want to try holding one at least once in their lives?
なんで同意を求めるみたいに言うわけ?
But you get it, don't you?
いや、だからなんで私にわかると思ったわけ?
Well, you kind of act like a guy sometimes, yeah? Well, you don't scream like a typical girl, but more like a guy.
Stop,
don't stick your chest out. It's making this weirder than it needs to be. What the fuck? Jesse, such a pedal, what are you, slut? There's some steel your boobs out! I guess it may have to do with the culture being different. But you see, there is not a single girl who would just take a nap on the side of the road where I come from.
Yeah.
Even on just this island, I haven't seen any girl sleeping on the side of the street other than you, yeah? Man, that's one terrible lie. And he's still asleep, I assume. Your pet fox is still sleeping right now, you know?
それはつまり危険じゃなかったってことなのよ。
I was holding you just now, right?
そうね。
So that means Nari thought it was okay?
優しくしてくれたから。ギリセーフ。
I'm kind of worried about how easy it is to manipulate you. Looks fast asleep to me! Are you really sure your pet fox is going to be of any help when the time comes? Didn't you just call him?
Inari! Gohan yo! Boom!
Okay. Oh, there we go!
Hora!
Well, all you did was shift the desire from sleep to food.
Urusai wa ne! Atashi wa mou iku kara! Ja, mata ne! Iku wa yo, Inari! Boom!
Wait, Aka! Doesn't seem like she completely dislikes me. I'm pretty sure she doesn't dislike you in the first place. I'm back!
Okaerinasai, Koke!
Excuse you? Huh? Umi-chan! Umi-chan is broken!
Koke!
What happened?
どうしたもこうしたも
Huh? There is something rustling around in the corner of the kitchen. Is it chicken? I see, that was the tumichan, it was the chicken. Okay. I was worried that the tumichan has snapped. Why is there a chicken in the house? It's still in one piece. What are you supposed to do with it? Good question. The chicken is walking around the room. We could just use scissors on just the breasts. Hold on, I like more mentally grotesque things. Yes?
Kaste?
Kukurak!
Ja, muko de samaite kuru ne. Haide-kun mo yaru?
No.
Ja, mattete.
If you end up having mortifyingly delicious sesame fried rice for dinner, it's truly very delicious. So, this is what it means to take a life. I have learned a lesson today. Okay. Since I don't really have anything to do, I decide to just race around the living room.
Takahara-san, その腕輪は...
Huh? Oh, I got it in the candy store.
そうですか。Takahara-san も始めるんですね。
You have one of these bracelets too, don't you?
Fighter ですから!
What do you mean by fighter?
まさか、知らずにこの道に足を踏み入れたんですか?
I just thought it would give me more chances to talk with you. To you.
容赦はしません!
Did this actually ruin our relationship?
とはいえ、何も知らない相手を叩きのめすのは気が引けます。
Bit up?
その腕輪は、シマモンファイト参加者の証です。シマモンファイトは、この島に生息するシマモンは捕まえて戦わせるんです。
Like a real life Pokemon?
そうですね。夜のうちに餌を仕掛けておけば朝にはゲットできてます。私のでよければ餌場の地図を貸してあげますが。
イースラモンバートか。I mean, why not?Alright, now give it a shot. Can you stop? Huh? Even I could die? This is more dangerous than I thought. Okay, thanks. Sugar water. Watermelon rind. Worms.
First, open the map of the food you gave me earlier.地図の上に表示されているのが餌場ポイントです。
What? What you funny? Okay.
ここにさっきあげた餌を仕掛けることで朝にシマモンがかかっています。
Okay.
では餌を仕掛けに行きましょう。
Select a gathering point which displays the bait selection screen. Display the number of bait able to be set. Push this button when finished setting bait.Okay. Can I save? I can't. Let's go with ponds. A place well suited for a nice stroll. Sugar water? Well, beach worms, I guess. So I can...Give me a second, actually. So I can. Okay. Index. Oh, what? Uh-huh. Bates? Uh-huh. Uh-huh, sugar mixed into that water. The remains after you eat the good bits. You'll find some if you dig around in the ground somewhere. Rarity. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, let's... setting complete. Okay. I walked around quite a bit today. I haven't helped with organizing the store shed even once yet. But it feels like I'm truly enjoying my summer vacation. Time to go to sleep. The sounds of the insects are soothing. They provide a nice ice when summer binds up to the moment I fall asleep. Is it the sound of waves I hear? Was the ocean that close? Well, this is an island. It is surrounded by the ocean. But the sound... it seems really distant. It's nostalgic. July 30. Guess I will check the bait I placed right now, last night. Shubadubaba, 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 shubadubaba. I really like that. Something has been caught by the worms you place at the beach gathering point. The tree sparrow. Okay. Something has been caught by the sugar water you placed at the pond gathering points. You caught fiddle crab. Fiddler crab. Fiddler crab. Fiddler crab, I guess. So this is a salmon. They a bit. They seem like to like me. But to me, chance said to these guys. To use these guys to fight. With who? These guys are really loud again this morning. It's pretty disheartening. Morning! Thanks, and on today's menu...
chahan desu!
Of course. But what's with the color? With this color? There is the orange tint to the whole thing. And yet there is no obvious ingredient that would make it that way. What kind of fried rice is this? Umi? Well, it is fried rice made by Umi-chan. Umi fried rice, huh? Umi-chan's special fried rice. How cute! He's teasing her.
Umi! Umi janai desu! Dare ga jibun no namae o tsukemasu ka?
Uni?
Kesa, minato de toreta bakari desu yo. Ureshii desu ne!
Okay, he genuinely heard that way. Okay. What do they normally... catch at the harbor?
Seafood desu.
That's rather back. Uni, huh? I don't like uni. They have this stone thing like things.
Uni.
No!
Nandaro. Fakati irunoni, choto kininaru.
Umi has certain quirks. And a foul smile sometimes.
Ah, nanko iidashita! Watashi wa umi desu! Uni janai desu yo.
Not umi, uni?
So desu. Janakute. Uni janakute umi. Umi janakute uni. Iyaya. Uni janakute. Kongaragatte kimashita. Henna koto de karakawanai de kudasai.
Sorry, my bad. Umi fried rice, right?
So desu.
That's it.
Itadakimasu.
The rich umi... no. Uni flavor makes the fried rice delicious. So, Umi-chan went out to play again today. I've headed out somewhere too. Okay. What does that mean? Oh, what? Wait a second. Aha. Should I? I mean, well, let's try, I guess. What was this Pfizer? Got a resonance. Okay. Let's try. Oh-chan, about fighting a nice common battle?
言葉でどれだけ語ったところで、シマモンファイトは理解できません。
That's very rude.
あう、即、ファイト。いきますよ。
That was like a Canadian rocker or something, right? Wow, something suddenly started.
容赦はしませんと言ったはずです。
Can you even call trouncing someone with no experience to fight?
それもまたよし。
It is not okay.
しょうがないですね。一回で覚えてくださいよ。まずはデッキの編成です。
シュバルバッパッパシュバルバッシュバルバッ OK
シマモンファイトでは一つのデッキに最大3体のシマモンをセットして戦わせることができます
OK
シマモン同士には相性がありますからいくつかのデッキを使い分けるのもいいかもしれません
OK
試しにデッキを作ってみましょう一つデッキを選択してみてください
First select the deck you like to edit, okay. Once you select the deck you'd like to edit, use this button to move to the edit screen. Press the button to start the battle. Okay.
下が今の手持ちのシマモンで、上がデッキに編成しているシマモンです。
Uh-huh.
好きなシマモンを選んで、デッキを保存してください。
Okay. Uh-huh.This is a good thing, right? Name of the deck. This is attribute relationship. Sky is strong against land. Land is strong against sea. And sea is strong against sky. It's an interval triangle. Okay. Display the sort of menu of your swamon. Save the currently selected swamon as your deck. Okay.Okay. Yes.
シマモン同士のバトルは相性がありますから、デッキ編成は臨機応変に対応してください。
I only have two ice commons to put in my deck. Ocean, how many are in your deck?
当然、3匹セットしています。
Obviously. Are you going to fight with the same number so we can have a fair match?
戦うときは全力。それこそがシマモンファイトのフェアプレー精神です。
How mature?
デッキ編成が終わったようですね。
Yes, this is good for now.
それでは、シマモンファイトの開始です。
And let's lose, I assume. Okay. Yeah! Yeah, that's a little bit. So, we make these things fight.
1対1の勝ち抜き戦で、相手のシマモンをすべて倒したファイターの勝利になります。
What happens if I win?
その相手のランキングが自分のものになります。ランキング1位。
Number one, obviously.
つまり、王という高みを目指して、ファイターたちは日夜、死闘を繰り広げているんです。
I see. So you're aiming to be the king, Michelle?
当然です。そのためなら手段は問いません。
Okay.This is more dangerous than I thought.
説明はここまでです。では、始めましょう。
The fighter who defeats always. Opponent is going for swings. His command is defeated with any health which is zero. Scales in your favor, that's obvious. And attack yourself. Does someone have different skills? See, let's see what this one feels like it. I see. But can turn the tide of a battle. Skills are not affected by attributes that use effectively. Critical hit. Well, I mean, and then we're losing. Because when the his face recover more effective, yeah. Okay, I really like that, so you will take a screenshot of that. Okay, cafeteria old man. Okay. Man's Canarian rock. Okay. I guess I can't win after all. But this is a nice common battle. It's pretty intense. Was that a fight for our lives? Okay. I've already started, so I suppose I may as well aim to be as a king. So it does changes. I see. Kind of insane. Okay, I want to do something different, so since, as you see, here only Shiroha and Tsugumi, and well, that, I want to upload and to do things with Sarkado. Oh, and then to do this thing with Zumi again, I guess. But I just skipped it, so, yeah. It won't be long, I guess. Oh, there are a lot of customers. There are a lot of customers today. There's some kids there in front of the candy store. They're awfully excited. I pick up the store from behind the kids. What? Ah, I see.
Yatta!
You guys! Don't welcome me, you fraudulent appraiser! Fraudulent appraiser, sorry. You gave my t-shirt a value of 30 yen!
T-shirt? Oh,
it's not worth 30 yen!
普通に考えて 男の使用済みT-shirtに 高値つく?
No. No, this actually be creepy. Her relation is convincing. That aside, you having these kids call you master?
まあ、いろいろ教えてるうちにそう呼ばれて。って、何を?
Well, it's fine. There are times when everyone wants to have a feeling of superiority. Right. You said it, not me. I suddenly noticed the kids are staring at me.
Guardian.
Yeah. Oh, that again.
Guardian des.
Onore! Zaiho torikashi ni kita ka?
What the fuck? Onore! Where?
おのれい、おのれい、おのれい、財宝を取り返しに来たか。
ガーディアン。
Fuck off! Hey, why are you looking at me with a hint of pity in your eyes?
いいのよ。人間、誰だって違う自分になりたい時があるものだもん。
Fuck off! Nope, I already left those days behind me.
家に残ってそうね。ノートとか。
Actually, I can come and burn some yet. Ah! What if someone saw them?
師匠? Guardian はどうしたの?
He's been defeated.
もう耐えてる。あんたたちも。そうね。近いうちに通る道よ。
Oh, it looks up at the boundless sky. So this is the praise of stuff. Is it a game? What kind?
Guardian, 気持ちの切り替え早いな。
No, you kind of have to when you're an adult. That's what, yeah, that's what it means to be an adult.
Oh, Guardian!
What the fuck?
Guardian, すげー!
Could you stop calling me Guardian? It's embarrassing.
あんたって、打たれ弱いくせに煽るわよね。これは遊びじゃなくて、教育なのよ。どんなものにも価値があるんだっていうね。
But, that's kind of...This how you see that value. For example, you see that it's 30 yen, but for them it's different, no? Yeah. But aren't you just converting into your own sense of value?
そうね。でも、私結構物知りだから大丈夫よ。
No? Is it all that appraisal comes down to?
No, Guardian!
Appraisal, sorry. Can you just call me Oni-san?
So, Oni-chan.
Your personal on the uptake.I will buy you a candy of your choice later. So what is it?
鑑定勝負しようぜ。
Appraisal what?
俺たちと兄ちゃん、どっちが価値のあるものを拾ってこれるか勝負だ。
負けた方がアイスをおごる。
I see. It's an elder's role to teach you the use how cruel the world can be through battle. We'll see who gets the last laugh, you youngsters!
上面ってなんだ?
兄ちゃん、あんまり難しいこと言うなよ。
俺ら子供なんだからさ。
それ。
じゃあ私が公平な鑑定をするわ。
You can give this breath a bit of handicap.
わかった。そうする。
Just a little, okay?
あんたかっこ悪いわね。
Shut up. The rules are simple. Give me a sec.The one who finds the most valuable treasure from somewhere on the island wins.
じゃあ、勝負開始!
やったら
ー!レッツトレジャー!
一攫千金!
And now it's Mark the kids that were dispersed from the storefront.
あれ?あんたは行かないの?
I'm going! But if I search blindly, I don't stand a chance.The island kids obviously have a better idea of what's where when, on the island here. If I don't think before I act, I have no chance of winning. A place that seems like it would have a treasure. That's right. What the fuck? port? Shrine? Lighthouse?Secret base, elementary school, mountain pass, beach, island outskirts, cars, well, that's okay, that's like Rio one, I guess, but I think more a mountain pass because, you know, like bugs and stuff, maybe kids will like, oh, that's so cool, you know, so get started. There's probably something there on the mountain, a plant or bug should work. Wow, what's this?It's a stag beetle! I think this is the first time I've seen one in person. But I guess they would already see them if they live here. I'm pretty sure this is called something like a black diamond. And the name implies it's quite the treasure. There is no way I can lose with this.
Okaeri. Ii otakara ga mitsukatta mitai ne.
Well, yeah! Though you have to excuse me for being a bit childish.
Toriaizu misete moraimashou ka. Ore wa...オークワガタ80ミリオーバー
Well, fuck me! What? Huh? This cute?
Anta wa?
It's a stag beetle.
Chichie! Ni-chan no chichie na!
Stop!
Kuwagata ne. Doko ni demo iru futsuu no kuwagata yo.
So I was right. What? Is this value?
Toku ni nai wa ne.
Te
koto de, o kuwagata no kachi!
Oh, fuck me.
Ni-chan, chichie kara tte, ki ni sun na.
Stop talking about how small it is! It hurts!
How do you do? Do you
continue? Yeah! Let's keep going. As if I could quit! Didn't you say you didn't know what last laugh meant? Yeah, this kiss for you. Hold on. Why are you sure I'm going to lose before we even start? Because she is an appraiser. So of course she will do it in like this more to their side, you know. Okay, is it the same? I think so, yeah, I think it's the same. So it's 5-8. Yeah, it's 8. And I guess we'll have like two or three or four choices or something. Well, I mean. I guess let's go to. Let's go to lighthouse, I guess. Why not? Well, lighthouse means the tower that emits light. It wouldn't be strange for there to be one or two treasures hanging about. Also, a third boss is surprisingly little here. What's that? Something resembling a hat. It's been blown around by the winds. Wow, this is... It's not a hat. It's large. It's really a big bra! This is exciting. This is the first time I've touched one. It's a present from the heavens. They're telling me to use this to win. I put the bra in my pocket and has to leave the lighthouse.
それじゃ、お宝を見せてちょうだい。
俺は、倒せば使えそうなラジカセだ。
Oh, wow.
あんたは?
Come here.
何?
It would be awkward to show you in front of the kids. So, come over this way a little.
一体何を?
What do you think of this? Don't know?
Oh, okay!
Okay, let's keep going. This isn't over! Shut up. Aren't you guys getting a bit too arrogant? Hold on. Again, why are you so sure I'm going to lose it before we even started? Okay, so I guess that will be the last, maybe, or maybe not. I doubt we will have to do all this then, if we like keeping going, you know? Keeping going? What? If we are keep going, if we will be keep going! Why the fuck I'm so stupid? Okay, let's go with Kato Residence, I guess. Or maybe, no, let's go with the secrets. Let's save, actually. Yeah. I'm just not sure if it will be the last. Let's go with secret base, and if it is the last, I will reload and do that again. Well, all of them. Just because I'm curious. This is where the two guys hang out. In which case, it wouldn't be strange for there to be a treasure or two laying about. Oh yeah, oh no. So it'd be pretty rude to search through all this stuff. I'll do this in one shot. Guided by my sixth sense. There! I find a single book, of course. Kinda rushy maga, huh? Oh, this is pretty nice. Is it righteous? 10 cents? Well, whosoever it is, it's not bad.
それじゃ、お宝を見せてちょうだい。
みんな
Oh, so we can win actually the third attempt, I guess. Okay. Yeah.
Chotto hatairo waru sou ne.
Anta wa?
I didn't find anything.
Sou nano? Ja, anta no senpai?
Yeah, no happiness.
Yatta! Kateta!
Yeah, that's, I guess that's the last one. Getting so excited. How childish. Well, maybe because I'm adult. Oh, so you can actually? No, it's my loss. Oh, you can't, I guess. Yeah, pick whatever kind you want. Okay, I'll save that and we'll upload. Just to see if we can win the last round, you know? Okay, let's go to... let's go in, like, the order, I guess. Just... yeah. Port, alright? There should be various treasures planted around in a place where a lot of people come and go. Something that looks like it'd be okay to take with me. And would be valuable. Hmm? Is that a wallet? Wow! The bills held together by a crimson strap on here! Damn, I'm shaking, just hold it! I should take this to port authority. Wait, I'm assuming the whole battle.
Soreja, otakara o misete chodai? Papa no hezokuri!
Oh no, it's different this time? A wallet with a bit of cash in it!
Are you done?
I need to take it back to the port.
Okay.
Let's approach. I assume we can't win, but it's pretty funny, so why not? The shrine, the type of place would hold a lot of the island's history. There has to be something of value lying around. The stone lined dock looks like it'd be versatile, but it's too heavy to carry. Maybe I could win with the ray of fortunes from the box. I wander around the shrine grounds for a while. Huh? What's this? When I look closely, there's a small door on the side of the shrine. It's a door about the size of a dog or cat. And the door is sealed shut by a single old talisman. But... I get the feeling I shouldn't remove this. I feel like I absolutely must not remove this talisman. I get the feeling that if I remove this, something terrible will befall the island.
お宝を見せてちょうだい。俺はなんか家にあったお札。わお。直令追伸褒め。随分懐かしいわね。お、ゼ。キャンシーを制御するデーフのレプリカよ。ジャングジ？ね。あんたは？I found this island's piece。何を言ってるかわからないんだけど。
It's fine. I lose.
So? Ja, Kyonshi no reifu no kachi.
Yatta!
Yes, this is fine. It's fine this way. I protect this island.
Nou suru? Suzukeru no?
I'm gonna check. Yeah, Alright, let's continue. Elementary school pool. I wasn't at the beach, right? This is also kids' home base, but it's also makes it their blind spot. If I win with something to fight here, they'll be at a loss for words. I'm aiming for more than a simple win, but rather complete victory. And that should be here. Russell? I found you, my white jewel.
それじゃ、お宝を見せてちょうだい。
Okay, I'm first. Look, white jewel I found in the pool.
何これ?
Oh, I suppose a girl wouldn't understand the value of this. You guys understand, don't you? You get excited just by looking at it.
プールの底に沈んでるやつだろ?
手荒れるから触っちゃダメなんだぜ。
your country folk are pretty cold-blooded.
ね、あんたたちは何見つけてきたの?
なんか綺麗な石。
Okay, now this doesn't work.
中に虫が入ってるんだ。
What?
ああ、これ琥珀ね。樹脂の化石よ。
Wow.
普通に売れるレベルね。
正真正銘、宝石よ。
This is supposed to be a station for things with intrinsic value? What? Intrinsic value, sorry. Not something you can trade in for money. Like I thought it was about how much it weighs the heart.
琥珀の中の虫、これ太古の蜂みたいね。
You've swayed my heart!
Yeah! 勝った
ーどうする?続けるの?
Right, right.I'm at the beach. So treasure. Some kind of flotsam should work. Huh? What's that? A bow? I'm off course. Nope, that's a frog? It's a bow shaped from made for plastic? I've never seen anything like this. It's definitely treasure. I've won! Uh-huh.
So, let's show the treasure. I'm a
hair of a hair.
I found a weird frog at the beach!
Aww.
Huh? No one is surprised?
じゃあ、判定を下すわよ。この勝負、蛇の抜け殻の勝ちよ!
Huh?
やった
ー! Huh? Isn't this frog rare?
全然。
着替えるなら島のいろんなところに飾ってあるし。
Is that common?
蛇の抜け殻って、財布に入れておくとお金が貯まるって言われてるわよ。
やったぜ。うっはう
はだ。I got no choice but to be defeated.
どうする?続けるの?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Then the last two. I went outskirts. People don't come here, therefore those kids don't come here. Which means there must be unknown treasure around here.That's what I thought, but is there actually anything here? Huh? What's this? There's a tin can on the ground? It's pretty light. Is there anything inside? No, it can't be. This is... I can use this! I won! Can't surprise the nail?
随分自信ありげな顔をしてるわね。
Sorry, I ended up going all out against some children.
そう?
じゃあ早速見せてもらおうかしらね。
俺は信長とかいう人が使ってたっていう茶碗。
Hold on, where'd you find it?
うちに代々伝わる家宝なんだって。
確かにそこに信長って書いてあるわね。カタカナで。
How charming.
ね、あんたは?
I found this.A can with air from Paris in it. While staying in Japan, I have obtained air from a foreign land. You understand its value, don't you?
Paris なんてすごいよ。
どうやらハイリの勝ちみたいね。
Yeah. Now then, shall we enjoy the taste of victory? Pop. It doesn't seem particularly different.
Paris の空気が。
はい、ハイリの負け。
Fucking knew it.Why?
だって、開けちゃったらそれ、もう島の空気と混ざっちゃうじゃない。
Fucking idiot!
価値、なくなっちゃった
よ。Yeah! Ah!
どうする?続けるの?
No, it's my loss. And the last one. If I'm looking for treasure, there's got to be something in the storage shed. It needs to be something that will quench our eyes. Our eye. Alright, what do we have? Huh? I get a sense. Something is calling to me. Rasu? What? What the heck? It looks normal, but it's kind of ominous. Civil liquor sports, okay. This must be some history associated with it. Well, that would make it valuable.
それじゃ、お宝を見せてちょうだい。
浜辺で捕まえた塩招き。左爪が大きいぜ。
Is it rare?
ちょっとだけね。で、あんたは？
Aye, well, you see, it's a girl's spot.
これ、ダメなやつね。
Why are you so serious all of a sudden? It's not good?
今すぐ戻して、壺の前に塩持っときなさい。
What about the bottle?
早く！
Okay?
どうする？続けるの？
Okay, no, it's more or less. Uh-huh.
やったー！ アイスおごりだ！
Yeah, pick whatever kind you want.
Yeah!
The brats walk around the ice cream freezer and start choosing what they want.
俺、このアイスがいい。あと、これとこれ。
俺は、これとこれ。あれも。
これはこれとこれとこれとこれと。
Hold on, brats.
好きなだけアイス選んでいいって言ったじゃん。
I didn't say how or much. I said whatever can you want.
これはこれとこれとこれが好き。
Oops, like you found a loophole in the contract wording. Have however much you want of whatever kind you want, brats!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
It's fine. It was obvious from the beginning that I was going to treat them. Am I wrong? Weren't you going to let them win if I found something amazing? Right. Oh, it's not like I'm mad. I think it's fine. That way, they'll be happy too. Hmm? What's wrong?
Anta, the... 実はいいやつ?
I would like to be... Sure, see you. He's leave happily waving goodbye.
あの子たちに好かれたみたいね。
Are kids really that easy to win over? Yes.
素直なのよ。
Different ways of saying the same thing.
あのさ、あんた、やっぱいいやつだと思うわよ。負けるためにわざと変なもの持ってきたりしてさ。そういうのって、ちょっとかっこいい。
Obviously not. What did you?
今の間は何？まさか。実は結構本気だったとか？
Please stop. I wasn't being serious per se.
だからその間は何なの？ガチ悔しそう。
I'm not sad, you see.
あんたって意外と子供なのね。
I'm just being honest with myself.
それこそ言い方次第じゃない。
Oh, sounds like she is desperated with me. But I guess the feeling she warmed up to me a little bit. Okay, now the Umi thing. I'm gonna skip it. Let's do it. Yeah. Uh-huh.Right. Uh-huh. Shubaduba, shubaduba, papa, shubaduba, 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 papa. Okay, let's start. Maybe it will be a different RNG this time.
ください。
No, not really. Yeah, the same energy. I see. That's good to know, actually.
Takahara-san, chotto shitsurei shimasu.
Okay, let's, I guess, let's end the daisies, and then I will take a break. What's up?
Nanika omoshiroi manga attara kashite kudasai.
Manga?
Kono iya ni aru no zenbu yonjatte. Honya-san ittan desu ga, manga hotondo oite nai n desu yo ne. Takahara-san, kekkou hon o motte kite ta no omoi dashita node.
Yeah, but mine
sodeshita. Kowai no to hazukashii no shika motte nai n desu yo ne.
I like scary ones, but the embarrassing ones are just ones I got from friends at school.
Sono gakkou no tomodachi kara karita tte iu no wa nan no iiwake ni naru n desu ka?
I'm just trying to prove my innocence, you know? So which do you want?
Ja, hazukashii hou o yonde mitai desu.
Here you go.
Domo domo.
She sits down and opens the manga. You going to read here?
Hai. Nanka etchi na shin ga dete kita toki, hitori da to iya na node.
Yeah, yes. So that's why, if you like, it'd actually be more awkward if we were together. She seems to have read it all in one city.
女性目線の感想ですが。
As a woman.
何ですか?
No?
主人公ダメですよね、これ。二人の女の子の間でフラフラして。
That's just how boys are.
高原さんも、まさかそんな経験が。
Yes, I have.You don't want to hurt anyone, but you end up hurting everyone. Those kind of things can happen to adults.
そんな…ひどいです。そんなのが大人だと言うなら、大人になんてなりたくない。
She yells. That was a lie. え? I haven't had that kind of experience.I go to an old boys' school.
なんでそんな変な嘘をつくんですか?
I wanted to show off a little, I guess.
ひどいです。大人は汚いです。
Sorry. End up apologizing profusely until Michan's mood improves. Well. I'll get out on my foot. Lay out my foot on while I yawn.It's time to hit the sack. I turn off the light and plop down on my futon. I don't know what the manga Umi-chan was reading. That's just how boys are. I know. The male students of the world are definitely on your side. Probably. I'm going to sleep.That's right, I need to set out ways for the Iceman battle, right? What should I do? Do nothing, place bait. Well, let's place, I guess. I'm a fighter! I need to catch you, Iceman. Shubadooba, shubadooba. Okay, mountain worms. And ponds.Watermelon. First of July. Ah, нет. 31st of July. And I'm taking a break. See you in a few minutes.